It's none of my business, but how did you two end up? I mean, what?
What possessed me to marry him?
Picture this.
Senior year, he was captain of the football team. I thought that I was in love. Then I got pregnant. He asked, I said yes. Only thing is, he didn't quite realize I expected him to stop dating.